And that's how MapReduce works. Let's summarize. The mappers are just little programs that each deal with a relatively small amount of data and work in parallel. We call that output the intermediate records. That's what we were writing on our index cards. Hadoop deals with all data in the form of key and value. So these records are actually keys and values. In our example, the key was the store name, and the value was the sale total for each particular piece of input. Once the mappers have finished, a phase of MapReduce called the shuffle and sort takes place. The shuffle is the movement of the intermediate records from the mappers to the reducers. The sort is the fact that the reducers will organize the sets of records, in our case, these piles of index cards, into sorted order. Finally, each reducer works on one set of records at a time, or one pile of cards. It gets the key, and then a list of all the values. In our case, a store like New York City, and then all the sales for that store. It processes those values in some way. In our case, we were adding up the sales. Then it writes out the final results.